Yo guys, it's 0202445. I'm gonna show you a video how to install the Herobrine mode for Minecraft 1.2.5. So here's the deal. In this mod, the Herobrine is actually the Lord Herobrine, and he can fly, he can shoot you with fireballs, and he cannot be defeated. But you can destroy the Herobrine totem, and that's how you will destroy him. Okay, let's get to it. You go to your .minecraft bin folder and that. Okay, first you have to install three things for the mod. You have to install audio mode, mod loader, and the Herobrine mod. You can install too many items too, if you want to have the things, and you know. Okay, look, I have the mod, but I'm gonna show you just how to do it, how to install it. First, you open up your mod loader. You copy all of these class files and you just drag and drop them in your Minecraft.jar. Then you close it and you open up your audio mode. You copy all of these files in here, these files and folders, and you drag and drop them in your Minecraft.jar. Then you open up your Herobrine mod. You will see two folders, the Herobrine and this other folder. You open up the Herobrine folder. Oh wait, it's not this one. Okay, let me just find it. Oh, here it is. Not this, this is the old Herobrine mod. Okay. You open up your Herobrine mode. Here, Herobrine 2.31, you open it, you open this one, you open this one, and here you go. Now, you can see three folders. You open up the folder that says into Minecraft.jar, and you copy all of these folders and files, and you just drag and drop them in your Minecraft.jar. Then you go to your into.minecraft folder, you open that, and you will go into .minecraft, where you have all the files, the resources, bins, stats, texture packs, and all of that. You will have to drag and drop this Herobrine folder in, here I have it, and then you just open up resources, and you will see in this resources folder a mod folder. You just drag and drop it in your resources folder, and you're done. Then you can just install the too many items mod. It's really easy. You just open up your Minecraft.jar with WinRAR, and you just copy all of the class files and PNG files, and you just drag and drop that. There,